The night went slowly with my dad gone for work. Stayed up and waited for his inevitable return. As I lay there in bed, I heard the door creak open. I ran to greet my father and gave him a huge hug. His body felt stiff and his face looked pale. He must have just been tired from work. He turned around and walked to his room. As I walked back to my bed, I got a text from dad. I checked and my body went numb. When I read, "I'm working late tonight, sweetie. I will be home in just a few hours." Who did I just hug?